K-Rose. Because all America loves a cowboy.
Whitey Schaefer's got something to tell us about the Lone Star State. Sing it, Schaefer.
All my exes live in Texas. And Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. And that's why I hang my hat in Tennessee. Rosanna's down in Texarkana, wanted me to push her broom. Sweet Eileen's over in Abilene, she forgot I hung the moon. And Allison in Galveston somehow lost her sanity. And Dimples, who now lives in Temple's, got the law looking for me. All my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. And that's why I hang my hat in Tennessee. I remember that old Brazos River where I learned to swim. But it brings to mind another time where I wore my welcome thin. By transcendental meditation, I go there each night. But I always come back to myself long before daylight. Cause all my exes live in Texas. And Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. And that's why I hang my hat Tennessee.
All my exes are 6 feet under the ground. That's the difference. I ain't never been divorced, just frequently widowed. I have a lot of black clothes. 30 funerals is great, and I get shit-faced every time.
Tennessee.
San Andreas just can't get enough of the Glory Hole theme park.
Glory Hole, where strangers become friends.
Glory Hole.
It's the place for magic and adventure. We all like speaking rodents to entertain and educate our kids. And now with Jerry Gerbil, the kids have someone they can really relate to.
Kids, come and play. I've got puppies to show you.
Yay, it's our speaking rodent.
Go on, kids, have fun. I know it's safe. Jerry's wearing a latex bodysuit.
See you later, Mom. We're off to have fun with strangers.
Glory hole, it will hurt, but it's worth it.
Ride the log flume. Live the adventure of the flaming screen machine. Okay. Glory Hole Theme Park.
Glory Hole.
Open every day till 3 a.m. Come live the mystery.
I love the Desert Rose Band. One step forward, two steps back. Story of my life. Before I know it, I'm burying another husband.
Held me up, held me down. Made me crazy. My blindness and my sight were my shelter and my storm. Made me cold and you made me warm. You were my fever and my cure. Made me doubt and you made me sure. One step forward and two steps back. Nobody steps back. This kind of dance can never last. You were my hope and my fear. You were my laughter and my tears. You were my destiny and my fate.
Backwards, in which case you travel at half speed. Relativity, you know.
Small in the saddle? Here's some tunes to whistle on a lonely night. K-Rose.
Hated spoiling New Year's Eve, but the truth doesn't wait to come in season. And what we had feared was now believed. She said she'd leave come Monday morning. Catch a plane if I'd split the fare. She had friends who lived in New York City. She'd look them up and have the baby there. And now she's alone in New York City, living like Lord, I wonder how. An angel in hell in New York City. But I can't think about that now. Honey, will you tell him Bible stories and give him all the love I never could? And never tell him too much about his daddy, cause there's not too much to say that's good. He'll have to learn it all from his mother, how to count and say his ABCs. But when you teach him prayers to say at bedtime, leave off God bless daddy, won't you please. They're alone in New York City, living like Lord, I wonder how. Two angels in hell in New York City, but I can't think about that now. I can't think about that now.
Tell told me last night over dinner to expect a heavy storm today. Then he told me he wouldn't leave his wife. Unfortunately, I just heard his brakes failed on his drive home. Poor old boy.
I'm hungry for something different.
Zebra Bar. Get the fever. It's the candy bar that's fun to try. It's half smooth white milk chocolate, and the other half is deep dark chocolate.
Wow, it's enormous.
How about cream filling?
That too. Put it in your mouth.
Yes.
Whichever side you crave, pick up a Zebra Bar and let the chocolate melt in your mouth.
To know Merle Haggard, so next time some man on the street tries to steal my car or yells a suggestive comment, I could call Merle to take care of business. You ever had a can of whoop-ass opened? Sing to me, Merle.
Always wanting you, but never having you makes it hard to face tomorrow, 'cause I know I'll wake up wanting you again. Always loving you, but never touching you. Sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand. I'd been better off if I turned away, never looked at you the second time. 'Cause I really had my life all together till your eyes met mine. And there I saw a yearning and a feeling cross the room that you felt for me. Wish I'd had a way of knowing the things we had in mind could never be. Always wanting you, but never having you, makes it hard to face tomorrow, 'cause I know I'll wake up wanting you again. Always loving never touching you. Sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand.
Always wanting you. I know a lot about heartbreak. As you get older, it gets easier. Trust me. Eddie Rabbit up next, people. This song reminds me of the truck stop off of 70 in Columbia, Missouri.
Well, I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. You know it makes me feel good. Well, I love a rainy night, such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face, taste the rain on my lips, in the moonlight shadows. Showers wash all my cares away. I wake up to a sunny day, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Ooh, ooh. I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. You know it makes me feel good. Well, I
love a rainy night, such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face, taste the rain on my lips, in the moonlight shadows. Put a song in this heart of mine, puts a smile on my face every time, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Oh, I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Showers wash all my cares away, I wake up to a sunny day, 'cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night.
I also love a rainy night. Great for disposing of things and nobody seeing anything. Everything washed away, including my conscience and all the evidence.
You see it in my eyes. Yeah, I love a rainy night, but it makes me
work is finally complete. Red County and Bone County are back together after that awful divorce. The Mako Span, Fallow Bridge, Martin Bridge, and the Frederick Bridge are all reopened. Here comes Amos.
Yes. Here comes Amos.
Yee-haw.
Now Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gon' get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife and all. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bed and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah. Now all the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator, and just use one hand. That's all he got left, called alligator bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can so get lost in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodeau, Louisiana, lived a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries.
We're back. I was digging something out of my teeth. Eating raw meat is so tasty.
Sit down on them, Amos.
Especially human flesh.
Cow, son. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodeau.
Play Southern harmonica. Let's do this. It always hurts a little when I try to put it in. This is K-Rose. Don't do that creative plastic surgery on your nose. Stick to the boobies, baby.
K-Rose. Because if you spend more time with farm animals than your wife, you'll have a lonely heart and a nasty infection.
That should be in the jukebox of every bar to remind men to stop having a good time with their friends playing pool, smoking, and drinking.
Johnny Walker said,
come on home so I can scream and throw things at you for nothing, 'cause I'm on the rag.
Drinking his namesake over the rocks. He was drunk, too drunk to care. When a girl from the bar walked up beside him, and this is what she said. She said a woman came by with a letter for you. This is what the letter says. I said the letter that Johnny Walker read. Then John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. Then John, he stared off into that streetlight, and a vision filled his poor, poor heart with dread. For it was him lying drunk there in that gutter, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kiss.
Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me before the world took me astray? If you do, then forgive me and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say and make the world. I'm sorry if I've hurt you. I'll make it up day by day. Just tell me that you love me and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away.
Mickey Gilley's so damn sexy.
See,
I saw him in concert and befouled a pair of bloomers. I'd ride on his combine any day
and make the world.
The sun, giver of all life. The Mayans worship the sun. Then they disappeared without a trace. Don't let this happen to you. The fact is, if you spend time in the sun, you're almost certain to die. All leading medical practitioners have determined sun exposure causes cancer and heartburn.
I'm an expert. Going in the sun is as dangerous as smoking or living too near a nuclear power station.
Oh no, not chemo again.
No, never again with tropocarcinoma.
Keep out the sun's dangerous rays with tropocarcinoma. It's a unique blend of coconut oil, zinc, aluminum, boron, magnesium, and other volatile metals to neutralize the sun's rays and form a chemical shield. It's just great for the skin and the IQ. Tropocarcinoma.
I'm a lifeguard and I love tropocarcinoma. I even coat my eyeballs in digestive tract. I'm white as a sheet and shooting blanks. I feel great about myself, and that's important.
A friend of mine asked me, why spend time in the sun if it's dangerous and you don't want to tan? And I just laugh and try not to think about it.
Tropocarcinoma. Give the sun a challenge.
I'm Mary-Beth Maybell, going to the phone.
Mary-Beth, you are a wicked, evil, wealthy woman. This is Brother Albert Cunningham, and you are destroying our very moral fabric with this music.
Just because you don't like gravy, don't take away my mashed potatoes.
You should be eating grits and turnip greens and pig feet. So what if you wear a potato sack for clothes? You're supposed to suffer, and you will suffer for all those poor husbands of yours. The book says you are going to the fiery depths.
Look, I have read Dante, and I love Roman numerals. The Romans invaded Britain, who, if you notice, make no country music. Let's get back to it on K-Rose.
Crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do? Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy, crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew that you'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering What in the world did I do? Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you.
I know about being called crazy. When I was a little girl, they said I was crazy, and they threatened to drown me. I got them back years later.
I'm crazy for loving you.
Here's a record that'll put hair on your chest. It sure did in my case. A whole lot of it.
Two cigarettes in an ashtray. My love and I in a small cafe. Then a stranger came along, and everything went wrong. Now there's three cigarettes in the ashtray. I watched her take him from me, and his love is no longer my own. Now they are gone, and I sit alone and watch one take him from me.
Was my late husband Earl's problem. Mary-Beth taking you through the night. We got a long way to go. So chew some tobacco and pop some pills.
Small in the saddle? Here's some tunes to whistle on a lonely night. K-Rose.
Here's a great song about swimming and crossing the state border. God, I know a lot about that. Romance Southern style.
Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
We get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
See the alligator all awaiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you while I go. With a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been left, but I never had, till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, it feels almost like another hurricane just to rip the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, it's 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Gotta have your lovin' one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we'll get together every time we can.
The Mississippi River can't keep us apart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana
heart. Anyone knows how to pull out his pistol. But it takes a cowboy to know when to shoot. K-Rose.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
You know, raising kids is tough, but I just can't stop having them. Because with each one, the eagle shits more money each month.
Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. A cowboy ain't easy to love, and he's harder to hold. He'd rather give you a song than silver or gold. Budweiser buckles and soft-faded Wranglers, and each night begins a new day. If you can't understand him and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. A cowboy loves smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometime won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, and his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies.
Time for a little Hank Williams. I love old Hank.
Hey, hey,
woo-wee.
Looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dancing spree, so if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Thank you.
page say, hey.
I love that song. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking for me? For you, mister, I got a little plan involving spousicide. Let's not talk about that.
Do you find your daughter's friends attractive, but know they look at you as just a dad? Does the typing pool at work think of you more as a teddy bear than a tiger? Do you whack off in your minivan while listening to teen pop? You know, you'll be dead soon. You've missed out on so much. It's not too late to make a change. At the Midlife Crisis Center, we know you've made a success of yourself. Why are you sharing it with others? Why not enjoy it while you have a chance? What's holding you back? Cowardice. We'll get you to the other side of your despair. We specialize in real estate, divorce attorneys, mistress placement, plastic surgery, hair coloring and replacement, male fur coats, and much more. With a designer clothing store and sports car dealership on site, the Midlife Crisis Center will help you discover life while you still can. Come with your wife, leave with a sports car. While you've made a success of yourself, her chest has gone south. How can you have that trollop on your arm for a second longer? The answer is you can't. Ignore your children. Take yourself seriously. Visit the Midlife Crisis Center today.
What is this Ballas and Grove Street bull crap all about? You boys should get along. Find yourself a nice girl each, or a horse or something, and start doing something more creative, like mindlessly procreating. Juice wrote this track about me, Queen of Hearts. I've had my heart broken. I've been played with.
Midnight, and I'm waiting on the 12:05. Hoping it'll take me just a little farther down the line. The moonlight, you're just a heartache in disguise. Won't you keep my heart from breaking if it's only for a very short time?
Playing with the Queen of Hearts.
Sunny day. It was on a day like this my man Deke had that unfortunate accident trying to make toast in the bathtub. You dummy!
It's not a car. It's an iron horse with a drinking problem. K-Rose.
She was called a scarlet woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets.
A broken cowboy is like a dog. You gotta put him down. That's what happened to all my husbands. As soon as you cry, you're out.
She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood. A woman of the streets, this lady rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wished they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush, I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I'll understand.